But a lot of agnostic positions sometimes are identified with atheism, which I think is a technical mistake, but it's not anything we have to solve here.
That's interesting. I would say opposite. I would say the opposite, that I think a lot of people who define themselves or are defined as agnostic actually should be counted as atheists.